Hey y'all, it's Nixie again. So I lost my points. I got disconnected, so I lost everything. I tried to plug my computer in time, and then the charger decided to pop out and undo itself, so now I actually have no idea if my thing... Nope! My personal progress did not save. Nothing. Hold on. I don't even know if my last progress saved. My video. I don't even know if it's saved. I mean, that would kind of suck if it did. Like, if it didn't save. I mean, I know it stopped recording when I disconnected. So, in case it did get deleted... First one was the Wraith, and I escaped. Like, I don't even know how I escaped. Second one, I got killed. First one, I got killed by the Blight. Second one was the Wraith, and I managed to survive. Like, I shouldn't have survived it, and I did. And the third one was with the Onryo, a.k.a. Samara. Or no, not Samara. Samara is the American name. Sadako. And my save 8 people off the hook is now back to 7. So I'm annoyed. I'll be back. Alright. Artist. Thank you. Go. I did it. I guess she's letting us? Well, first things first, I want to... Man, I kind of don't like it when they, like, you know, do this to us. That's another generator. Nope. Y'all, I hate it when I can't see. That ain't it, so it's gotta be down this way. Okay, I see one. Ow. There's one over there, so I'm gonna work on this one. Yeah. And she's the left open. Come on. Bad for that dude. Whatever, good way to end the day. I'll be back. Hey, all right. I'm going upstairs. I'm only about 2 skill points per round. Oh shit, it's Michael. Silent Michael is scary. Trying. Oh, I was an obsession because he was after my nibbles. He's after my nibbles and bits. Hey guys, I'm back. Okay, so that reminds me. I got good news for y'all. I finally got all the characters for Dead by Daylight. At least I believe I do. Tell you what, after this round, we'll take a quick looky-loo. And I did buy a new game. No, I'm sorry, y'all. It ain't horror-based. I will buy another horror game soon. But it is a fun game. I'll post a video about it soon. I mean, do you want to comment and take a guess? I got a better idea. If I can get at least 5 likes on this video, I'll play the game. And I'm not going to tell you which one it is, even if you guys guess it. Nope. Not even you ladies and non-binaries. Uh-uh. No matter who guesses right, I won't play it until this video gets at least 5 likes. And that's actually generous considering I have like 41 subscribers, maybe? I think. So, 5 likes. 5 likes, and I'll play the game. 10 likes. I'll post another Phasmophobia video. Where I play by myself. And you know that's gonna make me miserable, y'all. I mean, you can hear it. In my voice, that's gonna make me miserable. Fifteen likes. I'll post a raft video. So, and I will give this until, let me think. This will probably go out like Sunday, July 7th. So it'll probably come out July 9th. So, I'll give it till July 13th. Okay? 7/13/2023. If I get if I get between 5 to 9 likes, it'll be the new game. 10 to 14 likes, I'll play Phasmophobia. 15 and more, I'll play Raft. And I think that's more than generous. And if we can do the 15 plus for me to play Raft, I will post multiple videos of it. I don't care how long the videos are. I will post 2 to 3. Like 2 or 3. Oh, tweak. Cowabunga. He thinks the nemesis pick. But I love this cowabunga. There's a reason why I like that. Oh, like a few. One. I was born and raised 5 years in California. Shout out to all my Callies. Okay. Second. Well, I kind of like how it sounds, you know. Third. I grew up with the 80s Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. And no, that doesn't technically reveal my age. I mean, I didn't start watching 80s Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles till I was about 10-ish. And by then, it had been out for quite a few years. And yeah, Uncle Phil was the original voice of Shredder. May that man rest in peace. And if y'all don't know who I'm talking about Uncle Phil, Philip Banks, from the original Fresh Prince of Bel-Air with Will Smith. Something else I grew up watching. Okay, I just read that pun. I'm gonna have to tell Mr. Corgi Worgi. Aww. And we were going to be at the asylum. Whatever. Anyway, you know, 80s Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, that's right. But yeah, I grew up with it. I mean, I grew up with all the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, like, almost all of them. And my favorite is actually Michelangelo. Because no matter what version you're watching, he doesn't actually change. He's still the childish one that loves pizza. And is just so adorable. So, question of the day. Who is your favorite Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle character? Don't even have to be one of the turtles. It could be a villain. It could be someone from the comic series. I mean, I also like Bebop and Rocksteady because, well, they reminded me of Bulk and Skull from the original Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. go, go, Power Rangers. Yeah. I think you could tell how I grew up. 2 Nias and 2 Adas. Well, while 2 Wongs don't make a right, 2 Wongs give us 2 Nias. I am so sorry about the racism. If any of you hint at that. I was not intending for it to be racist. I was just... Aw, Nancy Wheeler. I wonder if she's related to Joey Wheeler. Comment if you guys know what I'm talking about with that one. Well, then again, I don't know. Maybe, like, did he have someone that was, like, I don't know. I know it's a common last name, but at least it's not a first name. Okay, if you guys know who I'm talking about with that one, whose first name is Wheeler, I'll hint it. It's like something 90s kids grew up with. Okay? Like, that's really all I'll give. Okay, it also has Tim Curry voicing in it, but he didn't start voicing in it until... He wasn't the original voice for this character, for the character. Not the character first named Wheeler, but another character in it. He wasn't the original voice actor. The original one only did 2 episodes and then stopped. And Tim Curry took over. So if you know which show I'm talking about and the character that Tim Curry voiced, good luck with that one. You know? Great. Alright, a room cutie. Like, this is the clown's domain, because while it's in this, like... Ooh. I don't like that. I think y'all can tell I'm scared. Okay, I'm not that scared, but I'm anxious. Come on, baby, one more stretcher. Money. I don't like it that I don't have a heartbeat. Ah! Okay, it was the hag. Don't bother healing me, I'm a lost cause. I know I need to go that way to get the chest, but I am temporarily hiding. Die anyway. You happy? I'm about to die, so. Remember, 5 likes for the mystery game, 10 for Phasmophobia, 15 for Raft. Bye!